potential threat from Daniel Ricciardo. Talking of which, the stewards have decided no further action. Daniel Ricciardo and Sebastian Vettel. Someone's doing some great impressions there at Formula One cars. I think that was probably like a turbo from the 1980s rather than 2018.
Well, he thought it was funny.